How is it that every execution offends us more than a murder? It is the coldness of the judges, the scrupulous preparation, the insight that here a human being is being used as a means of deterring others. For it is not the guilt that is being punished, even when it exists. This lies in educators, parents, environment, in us, not in the murderer. I mean, the circumstances that caused him to become one.